All right, we're right down in West Cassett, and this is a historic fort, Fort Edgecombe. I haven't actually even been in this area for quite a while. And this is basically all it is, just this simple little building sitting here. It's mostly just a nice little picnic area, a nice little view of the river. And there it is. She's a big one. I don't know if I can actually go inside right now. Alright, so there's that part. And we're just gonna walk over here. Walk in the little path here. This is a lot nicer than it was when I came in here when I was probably 14. A lot of these historic sites in the state of Maine, they've been doing lots of work on them over the years. Like when I was up at Fort Knox, they did a tremendous job up there. These would have been some outer walls during the time the fort was really booming. All right. All right, we'll stop that video right there.